Welcome to the second of our Trio Paradis September lunchtime concerts. I'm Jacquelyn Bevan. This is Lisa Betteridge on violin and Linda Stocks on cello. And today we're going to play for you a selection of music on the theme rivers and streams and various waterways. So, our first piece is by Gershwin. It's Lorelei. She's a water nymph, romantically named after a large rock on the right bank of the River Rhine. It's a very jolly song. This is Sweet Afton by Eric Thiman. In the poem by Robert Burns, Mary is asleep by the murmuring stream in a peaceful landscape.
Thank you.
Our next three pieces, although very different, have a World War I connection. The first is by Henriette Renié. She was born in 1875 and was a well-known harpist. And despite very severe health problems, she taught and gave concerts through her life. She also, during World War I, gave charity concerts for the soldiers every single day. Here is our trio arrangement of a lovely harp piece called Au bord du ruisseau, by the stream. We're going to play a spiritual now, also connected with World War I in a way. The lyrics refer to the Israelites crossing the River Jordan to reach the Promised Land. I'm just a going over Jordan. A haunting version of the same tune was sung in the film 1917 recently.
Thank you.
I'm going to play you a piano piece by John Ireland, which is one of my favourites. It was written just a few months after the end of World War I. In fact, it was probably written just in the close of World War I, because it combines a profound combination of sadness, and yet there's an inner peace as well and stillness that you might find when you're walking by water. The towing path. We end with Rachmaninoff's Spring Waters, a song which expresses the joy that the poet feels when, as the ice melts after a long winter, the rivers begin to flow, proclaiming spring is here.